Whiskey and her three kittens have arrived at Healing Animal Scares. Today is Sunday, May 4th? 5th? May the 5th, yes, that's right. Cinco de Mayo. So her three kittens are going to get adorable names assigned to them soon. And they're going to foster with Karen, who has plenty of experience with moms and infants. And we're even going to send the incubator in case mommy needs a break and we want to keep the kittens warm. And there we go, babies. Once the babies are 8 weeks old and they're big enough to go to the vet for testing and vaccines, that's when mama gets to be separated from them so that she can be spayed and go back to her loving caretaker. Yeah, it's a good girl, Whiskey. I love you. Big purrs. You teach your babies to be gentle. Oh, look at those feet. He's upside down.
Look at them. I know little baby feet.
No, you're not supposed to nurse upside down. It's bad for you. Turn around. Oh, he's okay. He's just got his feet up in here. He's sideways. God bless their hearts. They're trying to dig in with their back feet. See the black one? How her back feet don't have any traction on this floor.
Yeah, she needs like the little...
I know. That's why I'm looking around for where I put the beds.
That's okay. When I get them home, I have that bed for them, so they'll be fine.